Of your public records, along with the investigatory information about your private life. Well, you've got some secrets, don't you? Naughty. As the restraints make a signature impossible, please acknowledge that you consent to these collections. Thank you. Not bad looking, to be honest.
Where'd you go for that type?
Well, I ain't never been that picky.
I just hate seeing her eyes.
Tell me, friend, who is it you think you are?
Hey, friend.
Greetings.
Hey there.
Hello.
Thank you. Thank you. just this! Poor Fishy! I wish I could help, but from the size of this thing up my carcass, I don't think we're alone! But that's nothing compared to what yours would affect! All those sleep bits and rotten bits so they can put in something
when baby listens to the voices on the radio and doesn't listen to mother.
You get the proof!
When babies are bad, mother gets disappointed.
And the vulgus of the thrill!
Oh, vulgus! I think I made a mess!
You see what happens when children try to grow up before their time?
Thank you. a feature to the fucking dog!
Ugh. nobody's there.
We're scared and lost.
Conditioning is more effective inside a framework of free will.
Please, explore the sleep room. This is your neighborhood. I will be with you to offer guidance and advice. I'm always with you. This is your cell. There are many like it, but this one is yours. Don't think of it as a prison cell, but as a monk's cell. A place of contemplation. A womb where you can absorb the hard lessons of the trials.